Good evening. I am Dr. Akl. I am a radiation oncologist. Today's topic will be what patients usually should do when they know they just diagnosed of cancer. When patients just diagnosed of cancer, they usually panic. They wonder what's going on and what add more insult to injury. Many physicians do not tell them anything about their outcome, their prognosis, and so on. Let's go stage by stage here to explain to patients and their families they should not panic. They should not panic, especially if they get common cancers in early stage. The majority of those common cancers in early stage, patients really do well. Again, I'm gonna talk about examples. When patient diagnosed male or female for example with early breast cancer, patient feel lump in the breast, patient either feel the lump or mammogram showed suspicious area. They undergo further investigations and end with biopsy. Biopsy come back with malignancy. And then patient sitting there wondering what's happening, what's going on, and so on. In those patients, their primary physician usually examine them and they send them to the breast oncologist who talk to patients, assure patients, and examine the lymph nodes and give an idea initially how early is cancer. Patient with breast cancer initially undergo biopsy to confirm diagnosis. Subsequently, undergo removal of the lump and lymph nodes through a process or procedure called sentinel lymph node. Once those data in hand, the outcome of patients easily determined. The most important prognostic factor for to show outcome in breast cancer is the status of the lymph nodes. If the lymph nodes are negative, that's excellent news, especially if the primary is small with no invasion to the skin and no other bad features. Those patients, majority of them, usually do very well and the outcome is really great. And treatment, additional treatment to prevent or decrease chance of recurrence inside the breast, like radiation treatment, or decrease chance of relapse distally, like chemotherapy treatment, or combination of the above, which is both radiation and chemotherapy together. From those group of patients, you could tell them easily, you guys, your outcome is excellent and no need to worry, and the treatment usually either nothing if their cancer is very early and treated with removal of the breast, that's probably end of the treatment, especially if the nodes are negative and the aggressiveness of the tumor is not there. Those patients feel reasonably well and no treatment most likely needed. For those patients where their tumor, they keep their breast and undergo lumpectomy, so they undergo radiation to the breast, and the radiation today is easy to be done without any major complications, especially if the patient is cooperative and listen to advices of their physicians, like to keep the breast dry and clean, no hot water, no sun, no commercial creams, and so on. Usually breast treatment is benign, course with no major side effects, and patients usually feel very well. Or when those patients require chemotherapy, a few cycles depending on the aggressiveness of their disease, but in general, majority of patients do very well. I should also mention that even if the lymph glands are positive, depend on how many. Of course, less number do better than more numbers, but today with current technology, current treatment, protocols, the outcome of clinical trials and so on, could give the patient precise prediction of their prognosis. It is easy for the oncologist to pinpoint to individual patients what is your chance of cure. Your chance of cure is almost 100%, you are 90%, you are 50%, and so on. So those give patients some idea of how they could accommodate and feel better towards treatment. And the good news, majority of patients got early cancer, thanks to God, and outcome is very good. And usually patients are very satisfied when they know this information. When I see those patients, initially they are anxious. However, the good news, majority of those patients are seen by breast oncologists who are really excellent and give patients all information, and the patients are very much satisfied and happy and looking forward to the treatment, either radiation alone or radiation plus chemotherapy or additional hormonal therapy and so on. So patients, once they understand their expected survival, their prognosis completely, they feel more comfortable, they feel more relieved, and they're looking forward to the treatment in extremely positive way. It's very important for patients, when they know their outcome, to have good compliance with treatment, either radiation or chemotherapy, to show up on time, to follow directions, what they avoid, what they should do, and so on. For radiation treatment, they need to avoid any irritant to the area will be irradiated. Sun exposure, hot water, rubbing, or even commercial creams, because commercial creams increase electrons, or there is metal in those creams, and that increase skin dose. So patients will get more reactions than if they do not use commercial cream. Usually for those patients develop erythema or irritation of the breast during radiation treatment, we give them some sort of treatment like hydrocortisone, for example, which should not increase skin doses. So in summary, staging patient, letting them know their stage, their outcome, their prognosis is of great value to allow patient to be ready for the entire treatment without any complications.